goes it.
Don't start off the vlog like you care.
I didn't know you were vlogging.
Embrace them.
What's up?
More.
How?
Come on. We need a good start to 2016. This is the first vlog. We need epicness. How were we going to top last year?
Suspense. You gotta build it up. You can't just go running in 100%.
Oh, there's the star of the show. Okay, what's the long Monty? We're weighing each other.
Eagle, you can't film in here. This is the warehouse.
Yeah, it's true.
That's the law.
Okay, does cheddar eat cheddar?
I'm probably the lightest one.
Oh,
skinny.
This is what my winter workout has done for me.
Oh my god, how many kilometers is that?
Oh my god.
181
hectos.
Hectos of pure muscle strength. Horsepowers.
What are you doing?
The trick shot.
Let's see it.
I don't know what to do.
Just do something.
Okay. Okay, guys. Focus. Shoot.
Oh, everyone's coming at the right time.
Yeah.
Team Disc Golf Park.
Look, we're partners. Except not really.
Dang, it shut down, Simon.
Hashtag no homo.
Gosh, this is very bad so far.
I am pregnant with ice cream.
I just hit my head.
It's not a vlog if I don't get a close-up.
If I could have root beer floats all the time, I totally would.
We are driving in a blue Prius all the time. Why don't they call it earring? When it's you using your ears, hearing is a cool teacher you can do with your ear tacos. Nom nom nom.
It's an ear taco, Eric.
So you take your ear and your taco, and if you want a taco about it, you can because you can't ear anybody. Oh man! What did I say earlier?
Have you ever had an ear burrito?
Nah, dude, it's all about Las Vegas.
Here, make an ear, burrito.
Really,
wrap
really
it up.
Not descriptive.
Wrap
ass. Huh?
Wrap your ear up. Make an ear burrito.
I can't roll it.
You can't.
I don't want a burrito. I want tacos.
Burritos are better.
We're closer to Tuesday than we are to any burrito day because guess what? There is no B day of the week, so we can't have burrito. Because you know what? We don't have that. We have Taco Tuesday, which is amazing.
Burrito Friday.
Nope, now you're just reaching.
No.
No.
Fact.
No.
Fact.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
All
right.
Nah. All right.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah. Yeah. Nah.
Like no one ever was. To pot them is my real test. To crush them is my cause. I will tour across the land, setting the bar high. It's disc golf to understand the power that flies. Disc golf!
God,
ASMR!
God, Lord.
Trick shot.
I tried to snag it.
So I'm debating on whether I should play or not. Right now. What? Right now I think.
Don't do it! You might fall and hurt your knee!
Or slam your hand in the car door or something, and then you won't be able to go on tour.
But what if there's no...
But he doesn't listen to his dad or his sponsors or people who care about his well-being.
What if there's no snow and no car doors there? There'll probably be car doors there.
Take a convertible and wear spikes on your shoes.
Well said.
Go to Sterling. It's a hot spot.
It's a hot spot, guys.
Player is here for doubles. So 50% towards the payout, 50% is going to go towards the new tee signs here at Pioneer Park, okay? And $110 is not enough for me to donate towards the park, so let's get something going here. Let's have a little fun. I'm going to start an auction, and whoever is the highest bidder gets Eagle Wynn McMahon as their partner today in doubles, all right? Ooh. All right? $20. Who wants 20? $20. 20? All right. 30?
30? 30? 30? 30? 30 over here. 40, 40, we got a 40. 35. 35. We got 35. 45.
45. 50. Are we betting on his pants? What's going on?
I didn't hear. 55. You hear 60? Anyone got 60? 60?
I'll go 60.
60! 65. Do we have 70? 70?
Anybody else?
70?
70.
I'll do 70. Cali! Yes!
75? No. All right, Joe, you got it.
Woo! Yeah. What's up, partner?
Thanks, Joe.
Vlog. Vlog.
Is this your video blog, dude?
It is.
What up?
Sometimes I feel like a little weasel.
You're a little weasel boy.
If I'm not mistaken, somebody thought I called him a beanhole earlier. You need to get your ears cleaned, Eagle. It's bean pole. I have subscribed to your video blog. What's up?
One step slow, everybody.
Oh, I thought I did. Before I think you're
all right, Eagle. Let's see it. Press the button.
Oh, this fucker's gonna vlog me.
Let's hear. I want to hear AC/DC. Oh, it's my favorite band today.
You put me on the spot. Damn you, Eagle. You're lucky. I love you, buddy.
You can get rich off this business.
All right, what's your favorite AC/DC?
Back in Black.
Back in Black. And hit the sack. Took too long, I'm glad to be back up. Here I am in Sterling doing the vlog for my man Eagle. I'm done.
Woo! Dude, that was the only one, man. You missed it.
Do it. Do you want to be famous or not?
Yeah, I gotta think of another one now, though. Like, that one.
He's gonna, like, break his
ankle. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that one.
For the vlog.
Ruin the vlog. Put him on the spot. Alright, you ready, Eagle?
I'm ready. Woo! He's famous now.
Colorado, and what better way to spend it than sing one of my favorite songs by one of my favorite bands? All my Ween fans out there, you're gonna like this.
Voodoo lady, shake that stick and drive me crazy. Y'all look crazy, don't stop that you do. Messing me up with your voodoo. You drive me crazy with that boogie, oogie, 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 oogie. You drive me crazy with that boogie. Okay.
Oh! Let's go to Texas!
Please, stop it already!
Are you glad I'm going to Texas?
Yes.
Yes!
I don't need the voodoo lady in my house anymore.
Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard.
Frisbee tracks! Yeah!
Impressive. Very impressive.
I got it.
Now watch. Stop.
Keep asking. It's the same thing it is every time.
Brush my hair, and when will my life?
We're at Harry Myers right now. Okay, I am in a decent mood right now, but two things. See all this food on the ground? This is all my fault. I'm like a child. And the other thing is, me and Simon made a bet on lunch
And if Max I won, I beat him. Lunch. You know what he? What this dude gets? He gets double chicken guac. That's and a drink. That's $8 extra. So he gotta go to. That's an extra burrito. I agree to a $7 burrito.
What? You paid $24 total.
That's ridiculous! I usually spend $7 when I come here.
That's like $12 a burrito, that's not bad.
Would you be pissed, guys? I know I am.
Like, we have a french fries. You want to buy that Starbucks?
It tastes any better.
I guess I haven't had, I haven't had french fries in a while. But drip is just so easy. I don't.
Drip coffee or french fries?
Hey guys, it's Eagle, and I just want to remind you guys to keep on dreaming.
We're gonna sing a song about how round two went with the four people staying at the stagecoach and
yeah.
Jack Peterson, what did you shoot?
I shot a 53.
PJ, what did you do?
Caddy.
Anonymous.
Oh, anonymous. I can't say that word.
Okay,
anonymous.
Anonymous. Okay, I bleeped that out. Anonymous. Say anonymous.
Anonymous.
What did you shoot?
48.
8 under, and I shot 6 under par. I'm 1 off the lead behind Miles Seymour. B team Bradley Williams by 2.
A tier.
C tier.
Minnesota, Jordan Castro.
Okay, guys, there's two people running, but there's anonymous right there. Oh, you just saw a leg. Okay, no, you can't see him. You can't see him. No, damn it, they're doing such funny things where you just can't see him. Like, is it pretty epic?
It's dope.
Look at this. Peanut butter, potato chip, black pepper, ketchup on a tortilla. And all you guys are eating Whataburger. This is great.